New this morning, a man is arrested after firing his gun into the air in Harrison Township. It happened on Shoot Mill Road near Sioux Ann Boulevard around 11 last night. Montgomery County Sheriff's Office says a passenger of a car shot several rounds into the air. The car was stopped by deputies and one person was taken into custody. No one was hurt. That incident is under investigation.